some of that smooth butter love style. The peppermint, baby. Time to thank every of these fools. Yeah, I wanna thank Linky Lou Circa, Bobby Acosta, I love your lips, baby. I wanna thank Shannon Campbell, Shannon Dorito, Ron Cantu, thanks for all the help and all that goddamn business. I wanna thank Scott C, Jonathan Rayner, Jeremy Barnes. You know who loves you. I gotta thank Ross Turner for everything. You made most of this happen. I gotta thank Colin, Tim, Daniel, Kelly, Crescendo. I gotta thank Ruth and Alpo for giving birth, baby. I gotta thank Elizabeth Poe, Laura Poe, Brian, Laura Gordon, Andrew Maddie. Thanks for that help today, fool. I gotta thank Joshua Nord, Scott, Steve Carpenter, Prophet, baby, Chris Butterfield, Brian Plummer, Jason Batha, one badass fucking actor. I wanna thank Kevin, the dickhead Doyle, likes to be ridden hard and put away wet. Tony Cruz, Billy Terrence, man, thanks for sending off those press packs. I gotta thank Teddy and Eddie Miller, the lovely Mandy and Jennifer Sanchez, in my dreams, baby. I gotta thank Jody Howay, because her breasts show up 15 minutes before she does. I gotta thank Tommy, Jeanette, and Malin Mai, Joe Lowe, Michelle Morris, Megan Willoughby, Ariana Cooper, Melinda Paulus. I gotta thank Sean Dowdy, I'm sorry you couldn't be here for this recording, fool. Peter Wolf for our first album.
That's a good second one,
all the bands in Fresno that have helped us out to this time. Redemption, Ribbon, Kelly Land has helped us out. Paul Bergman been out to our show. I gotta thank Brett and Carrie Van Houten. You guys make me sick. I gotta thank John Velasani, John Morrow, Jeff Law for all that bullshit in high school. I gotta thank Lauren Gordon, the smartest girl I know. Jennifer F. Craig, I don't know your goddamn last name, but you're leaving Las Vegas, fool. I gotta thank Jason and John Sefferman, Airtight Productions, Carrie Belich, Dan Belich, Brandon, whoever Carrie's boyfriend is. Shoot, who else am I gonna thank? I gotta thank Dr. Owens, Stephanie Papagni, Lori Swartout, Jason Burns, and Lance, I'm sorry I forgot your last name. Nina, Sarah, Orabag, that's it. Chris Gray, Nathan Phelps. Yeah, I saw you passed out outside, fool. We gotta thank Ken Addicts, Rob Vanderpellen, Doug Wadarson, Nicole Kulikoff, Sunday Nesbitt, Kim Warswick, Jeremy Buckholz, dickhead. Thanks for telling me I suck so much on the guitar. Mike Sharp and Jack Lockwood for selling me all my shit. Joey Gardner for coming out to our show in San Francisco. I gotta thank Aaron Colby for coming too. Shannon and Linda Schweizer. Colonel Mustache Records, Greg Nielsen for giving that show up north. Thank you. I gotta thank Michael Bryan of Nationwide T-shirts. Mike Rizzotti, Kim Nunez, Mike Cunha, Stephanie Carson. I gotta thank Laura Croft. God damn it, just shoot the door. I gotta thank Janelle and Jennifer Carson. I think that's your last name. And of course, I gotta thank the one who was the most beautiful, tall redhead that I ever did see. You should be a supermodel. I'll take you into the bedroom. I'll peel off your clothes. You look like it's gonna bite you. Aaron, your eyes are so fine. You know I love you. I'll take you to the back room. Oh, we'll get back to that later.
Butterfield, hey man, I don't care what anyone says, Iron Maiden rocks. Gotta thank the Prophet, always there for the free beer. Watt Dog, you're always there, man, thanks a lot. We gotta thank Bundy and Mostis, and I think we're coming up on the end of this set here. All right, we're back with some more thanks here. Got to say thanks to Bundy and Mostis for coming to all our shows. You know, you guys are the true inspiration behind the Bob Barkers. Noah, thanks for coming out and dislocating your shoulder down in the pit. Got to give a shout out to all the FSU chops, Mike at Jensen's Music Shop, Marty and Bernie and all the other Orchard employees, and last but not least, Bobo Fett. Thank you.
All right, this is Ron. First off, I'd like to say I'm glad I waited. Jennifer, you're just the best thing that's ever happened to me, and thank you for all your support and love. And I also like to thank Abe and Linda Sotelo, my brothers, Steve Sotelo, Sam Sotelo, Steve and his family, my sister Yvette Ballou and her family. I'd like to thank the band, Gary, Chris, David, and Ben. You guys, thanks for the opportunity to play with just the fucking best musicians that I've ever played with. I'd like to thank my son, Adrian Sotelo. Sam and Marie Logan, and Sam Logan Jr. for their support. I'd also like to thank Pacific Solar number 60, Fresno, California. Sheila Martin, Larry and Gray, thank you. I'd like to also thank a couple of bands, Rip and Ribbit. A couple places that we've been able to play. Fulton Bar, Club Fred, Jack's House, Kobe Green, San Francisco. I'd like to thank the Yahoo crew, Lisa, Steve, Devin, Mia, Ian, Cosmic Jimmy, Zoe, Tony, Stacy, and Tammy. I'd like to thank some cool buds of mine, Aaron Ford, Mike C., Derek Schneider, Aaron Lemoyne, Taylor Hardy, and Ryan Anton. Give a shout out to Mike Solo, played by Eric KRCR. I'd like to also thank the 104 Birthday Bashers. Let's see here. Jeff Berlin, Gary Willis for the wonderful music instruction that I've received from them. SWRS Engineering, Fender Instruments, PV Instruments. Ken Smith Bass Street, just a killer Musicians Institute. I'd also like to thank Carly Daniels Music, Spitzer Sound Stage, and Harper's Music. And anybody else I forgot, I'm out. Here comes again.
Alright, thanks to my girl Amy for all her love and support. Parents during the week for all the shit. Props for Rob, Sepultura Slocum, Chuck JR for the experience. Grip, Debbie Union, the Keepsake crew, my family, Andy, Jesse, Brandy, Bentley's Drum Shop, Ronald Reed and Dearman for the room. Chris, Ben, Ron, and Dave, JC Smith, Lisa, Darren, Club Fred, Jack's House, Beard, my truck for getting me here, Divas, and I'm just about to run out of tape because he sure couldn't leave me any. Thanks to all of you. We love you.